I think it's so easy to forget that it's the people who have suffered and that it's the people whose progress is important going forward now. And so it's really important that we talk about Afghans, they're just not faceless people. That's why I wanted to introduce the audience to people like Munawar and Aziz and Sarah, because it gives a face to some of the stories that we're hearing about. I've always, as a journalist, wanted to focus on people, wanted to do people's stories because they have the best stories. Politics, yes, is important and interesting, but those politics affect real Afghans, and so it's really always been important for me to find those stories and tell them.